I didn't know. And joining me from commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback, Ray Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing
match.
I
certainly
can't wait for this league. Yeah, great to be here.
Oh, yeah, me and PC dance for me.
Astonishing, really. Looking forward to a fabulous game. I'm sure the fans are too. Should be great.
Yo, the man in my pro and every ball in it, dog. Oh, my God.
Ben Hola.
Keep them
there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward.
Many of us show up now, lad.
Go for the bomba.
Can they take the lead? Well, he made
okay.
That interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't.
You know, pass it.
No,
oh, my days. No matter, I'm not trapped by anyone.
Walker.
Jesus Christ, you yourself.
Fuck.
Well, no way through.
But now I really don't know.
Oh, yes, man.
Well,
you
just couldn't keep the ball.
You see what I'm up?
Oh, God.
Here.
Fine tackle there to prevent the chance.
Shoot, man. Shoot. Fuck the ball up, man. Fuck it up, man.
Getting in there to intercept.
Fuck it up, man. You know? Rifle it, man.
Rob them.
A tree, man. They have there using Mark Ronas and the tree of them play back.
Fosse. On the touchline for a throw in.
Yeah, man.
Jesus Christ, man, try
a weighted pass. Grim. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch.
Boom.
Can he convert? Well, he did his job defensively.
That should be a foul, you know. Come in, then call for you one here.
Will be few and far between for them today. They should really try and utilize this one.
Yeah, again.
And they deal with the threat this time.
How much of them want to run? Bombard.
Untidy in possession.
Tap that, man. Yeah, man. Tap that, man. Yeah, man. Tap that, man.
No, run up in that chocolate to the ball.
Decided to play advantage. Can he put it away? Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending.
Gone.
Yeah, off, gone. Listen, if I miss a gun the first time, though, I think just stick long. My apologies.
Might really be able to trouble them here. Teammates available.
Keep a hold at them, man. Good ball.
Oh, my.
I walk see.
Regain possession. Might jump in front.
Mm-mm.
And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Patient enough build-up, can they carve out a chance? Able to get his body in the way.
Don't kill up on yourself,
beaten easily here. Beautifully disguised ball. And a strong glove on the box. In it goes! At the second time of asking!
Let me see if he defended this. Cannot guard.
The opening goal of the game then.
Yaman, keep do that, man.
And the referee spotted the ball, but has played advantage. Villalba.
Bro, I cannot do anything with the ball.
Park, moving it forward.
Oh my God.
Chances on.
Yeah, boy, I'm ready whenever I'm ready.
Got to it. And now the delivery. It might still be problematic. Oh, a tremendous block.
Pull your ball.
Master, come on.
Yeah, man.
Well, they know they need to stop him.
Oh,
bro, how much defender there? Oh, never mind. easy.
So, I hated him.
I hated him, so the defender them are already around them, I just apply pressure.
So, I'm saying they're all curled.
So, they have two up on the outside.
Bosse.
Okay. Get all
well, couldn't keep it.
No.
You don't play over it up in the winner, boy.
Talk.
Beat that
and
over.
Forwards.
Defend that, man. You can't beat that.
Park.
Oh, my God.
And do they mean business on this occasion? Xhaka. Yep, and a close offside decision as they were threatening.
Yo, we have to go through the middle instead here.
You sure do that?
Kagawa.
Yeah, because.
Grim.
You notice what I'm doing.
Villalba.
Get him up.
Yo, when we play around
Salah, perfectly positioned to take it away.
No. Bro, fuck wrong, bro.
Park. Bosse. What can he do from here? Is it going to be? And a goal! Cause for celebrations again! Two in front! Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely, quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. But then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike. And so it is. The first half story has been written.
They might need to switch a formation, you know.
One.
Yeah, we're gonna put 5 on the back. Alright, make it stay. Cause them have two man in the back line, dog. Them make sure put them on the edge, cause them know so we are gonna try to run from the outside. And while them have about 3 men in the middle, so they can just overcrowd right there, so that.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Ramirez.
Yeah, knocking ball on me.
Ledesma. Wiseman. Park might be able to set up the chance. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough, just looking for that decisive pass. Ramirez. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff,
nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Chance to finish.
Yeah,
oh, that's
you.
A goal! That's the wrong end! Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Well, let's have a look at that again. All defenders look away. Nobody likes to see this. It's poor, you have to say, but it's important now that he puts his head back on and starts to concentrate on the rest of the game.
So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game.
Let me go no more now.
Salah, plenty of options, and he did well to cut it out.
Oh, God.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now, and they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Well, great read there to intercept. Useful looking ball.
Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Great vision to switch the play. Space and time for the cross. Salah. Bosse.
Bro, like the
well, what can they do to stop him running at them? What a vital intervention. Well, sloppy in possession. Garza. Salah. Van Persie. And he saw the situation developing.
Don't pass it to me.
Walker. They're just not properly looking after the ball. Well, not great defending.
Oh.
Giving the ball away.
I apologize.
Beautifully weighted ball. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Walker. Making sure nothing came of it.
Fuck, man.
Grimm. Salah. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Walker. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. Park. And the cross is very much on. Can he take advantage? He's foiled them on his own. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Plenty of room in the wide area. And he's through here. But it can't get through. Ramirez. It's a weighted pass. A really top-notch piece of defending. A really sumptuous ball. Good-looking sequence.
Bro, did I put you on there?
I am trying to pass the ball, dog. I am trying to pass the fucking ball.
Over it comes. Well, no end product.
I'll hold him up. All right, me know after the next fucking match.
Walker. Grimm. Has a go. Oh, tremendous block. What can he do from here? Delivered into the box. Well, mopping up defensively. Park. Van Persie. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. And there goes the final whistle on opening day, and a bit of a damp squib of a performance. No points picked up.
Well, in a perfect world, you start the season with a flyer.
No,
it wasn't to be today. Second best almost all over the pitch for me. Back to the coach's drawing board, Derek.
Alright, ready.
Put him up there again.
That's my name, sir. Alright.
Sounds good.
Hmm? What is it?
Oh, go on. You're going to work.
All right, forward one if you need. Tell me if I make it, you know. What?
Game session is no longer available.
Pitch.
Perfect.
Well, no feeling away, are you? Are we?
Yeah, the boss, man.
I came up with what they are saying, though. Just do see what they say.
You know, bro. True, are we? You tell him. You mean,
fuck, Sam? You want them start with Sam, now come back with it, bro. We are telling Sam what they mean business, bro.
Anyways, you know, my chair. Georgia at the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere as usual here. That will lead to a nervy, energetic start,
fast play to begin with before it all settles down.
But it's like, you see that scene there?
Well, that read pass it. Easy on the eye. Just couldn't capitalize there.
That same play. Watch.
Adu.
Came up.
What can they do from here? Ooh. Showing a real will to win the ball.
Turn it out of here.
Van Persie. How can they open up the defence here? Looks promising, this. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back.
Medium panic counter.
I thought for a team, that's it.
You see?
Be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
Bro, come on, push your foot, man.
We'll push that game.
Well, the cross played over, but ultimately up.
Oh my god, bro.
Grim. Pass lacking precision, too strong.
I'm going to chill in the NBC feedback.
Bell.
Ward. Villalba.
Now let's see what they can do here. Punches,
and putting his body on the line.
Actually, in the middle, I'll go ahead.
Look how NPC them just a jug, bro. The man them just a jug from like no star. It is
committed challenge.
Anyways,
and it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Read it superbly to take back possession. Shot attempted and taken cleanly by the goalkeeper.
Marantio.
Yeah, yes. Yeah, if we take him picture as a keeper before he passes.
Wiseman. Good visualization and execution.
That's pretty good.
Over the touchline for a throw in. Bosse. Just not looking confident in possession. Being pressed hard.
Mm-mm.
And that was a very fine read. Defensive resilience to shut them down.
That, they're not really overpowered per se.
You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that.
There's just so many of them, dog, and like, Garza. Jesus Christ.
They might be able to get in now. And he clears it out of harm's way. Kagawa. An attack full of promise.
But
he dealt with that ball played in rather well.
What the fuck was that?
Wiseman. A terrific pass. Is it going to be? Fine goalkeeping to push that away.
I'm not doing it.
Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And the ball's gone. Oh, a lovely ball. Now he's got to stay
he's
calm.
He's a foot wrapper on him.
And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward. The opening goal of the game then.
He's like, I counted him, we have to catch him, bud.
Come on, we're pressing on. We need an exclusive.
Well, beaten easily here. And no joy as far as the cross was concerned.
Yeah, I'm in. Yeah, I'm in. Set up
comfortably.
Jacka. One more goal so that they start coming fully from the back line. That's the one that I like.
Could be. Terrific block there.
Keeper. Jesus. Huh?
Hold on. A shopkeeper. Almost you taking me.
Salah firing it in. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. What can he do from here? A long way out.
No, man,
not troubling the keeper.
Let me see how I'm about to do. If you really work with it.
Well, they're so unlucky not to be level, Derek, aren't they? I thought that was it, to be honest with you. Such small margins.
Xhaka. And threading it forward. He's in behind the defence here. Villalba. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. It comes to absolutely nothing. Salah. Xhaka. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Saved, but still a chance. The shot wasn't really far enough away from the goalkeeper.
Gone. No. Oh my days, bro. This fucking ref, bro.
That is that for the first half here.
Mm. Fucking water, man.
Give me some money. Take ten. Man, I choke.
Man, I can't let him go on, sir.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. And he read it well.
Game at Nokia, I mean.
Wiseman. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball?
What?
Lost possession.
Oh no.
I might play alone among so that look how slow he's moving far.
Excellent defending.
Oh shit, I was gonna say guys.
And they'll get ready for the throw.
Let's think up on the edge of the box today, you know.
Salah. Garza, Bosse, Van Persie, Xhaka, could play it in, can they put it away? And I think the threat has been averted.
No.
Grimm.
One more.
No, they need to stop him, and a useful cross.
What?
Clearance.
What?
We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff
landed
really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Cheers, Jeff. Adu. Quita. Grimm.
Oh my god, I'm trying to give Kim at the bar, bro. So why is it going to this one, dog? Well,
Ward. Chance to play it in. Doughty defending to win the ball back.
Oh, what man I run for Grim foot, bro? Offside.
Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. And it wasn't a great pass, was it?
Don't give me.
Oh, you thought he hit from Lago Lane. Oh.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here.
Got a boy, anytime it's that boy around me, not beat.
Garza. Beautifully weighted ball. A move of promise on the flank.
Yeah, you see? Come on, making one run.
Why did we go so far?
And a goal kick given. Grimm.
Come on, not your own. Come on.
Ward. Kagawa.
ENPC, boy.
Grimm.
He's off. Man.
Delivered into the area here. And the danger is...
Oh, my. You got to push it as a man.
Salah.
The player was a four.
And showing fine vision. Yeah.
Oh, smart man.
Losing possession here.
Keep going.
Doug. Holy shit.
Over the touchline for a throw in.
NPC, NPC.
Yeah, the
well,
match I get
to open for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in.
Enough to come for that.
The mama who
you
originally
yeah, asked. It's a matter of what if occurs for in the NPC, final 15 minutes.
Ward.
When you're ready.
Grim. And space for the cross. Not fantastic right, defending. Player. Let's see if it helps
what
the opposition.
Gave us?
Able to close down the shot.
What?
Salah. One time on.
That ball looks promising. And in with a real chance.
Yeah, feeling like chest plate in the school.
Terrific block there. And the ruling is offside here. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Couldn't keep it.
Mm-mm.
And he's got the beating of his opponent. Bell. Let's see about the cross. Just the clearance that was called for.
Every single time this man is running with me, he fucking run into my dog. I'm gonna even have the ball.
Not the pass he had in mind. He's in with a chance. Well, it's the late show. And
bro, I hate it. I hate it, bro. Like,
Well, here's the goal
I six time no me see him do that. Like the ball is not at my foot. And anytime I run back, he run into me.
The smash. Lovely goal. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. Alan. Ward.
Oh
just
God,
the
man.
Tackle that was needed. Kagawa. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Van Persie.
Good game.
And now, passing it through. Disappointing pass.
It's a timely day, sir. Then a good game. Sonny.
Villalba.
Oh, God.
Well, that's it for the 90 minutes. But this is not over, and two 15-minute periods of extra time to come.
Now let me know, please, in a dog. Sure. That's that beat to that. Anytime you see the money, I run back.
Yeah, the man. Don't be salty.
Anytime you see that too. But it's like you see every time them a counter dog and you see some run back, you have this one man. And three know some go catch him and you run right into me dog and I'm a player start stumble out. And that's not
and the drama continues. We're now into the first period of extra time tonight, Lee.
Well, this 30 minutes now is going to separate the weak ones from the strong ones. Let's see who wins.
Oh. Top class defending. And he read it well.
Go around the man, the man.
That's my fault.
Nice switch of play. Still passing it around with authority. They've regained possession.
What?
Bell. Kagawa. Dangerous looking attack. Far from a good pass. Not much time to make up his mind. Bell. Grim. Ward.
Yeah, man, anything now?
Crossing possibilities.
Oh,
Kagawa. It might be on for them. Dangerous ball.
Oh, that
was frankly miles off target.
Laps, man.
I fucking with him, man.
Ward. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And a throw in forthcoming. Chance to cross. Adu.
Ah!
Effort, and it's not going to help his team lead.
Well, wayward indeed. I think he had more time than he thought, and he just rushed it a little bit. Technique was all wrong.
Man, that was garbage.
Failed to keep hold of it. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials.
Bro. Plenty of options. Okay. All right.
And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here.
The big man.
All right. Nah, bro. But now that team, I get me upset, man. I'm relax.
Relax and enjoy, man. That's the way we win, bro. Oh yeah, man, I changed the beat, that's the problem, man. No, I'm in Kingston.
And away they go. Let's again. Go. Second period of extra time has commenced. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in.
Him under.
Salah.
No.
Van Persie. An attack full of promise. Well, not taking any chances and tipping that over the bar.
I'm up
well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Thumped clear.
Is that moving the right up on that still?
Salah.
I'm play ultra attacking. Get back.
And a goal at this stage might well. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. And intercepts again.
Chip it. Okay.
Clear. How can they make something happen?
Perfectly cornering goal.
And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Well, this corner could be pivotal. It might represent their last chance to get in front in the dying moments. Played into the center of the box. Well, nothing comes of it.
Give me. Oh, no.
Bell. How can they nudge in front later on here?
The chance took a long time in a bro.
A bit sloppy in possession.
That's why ball even turning. The press
the timing a little bit off. Turning. Attending to his defensive chores. Salah. Chance to play it in. It comes to absolutely nothing. Van Persie. Might really be able to trouble them here. Is this the moment? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. The referee has decided that there will be just 1 minute of added time.
Go right.
Delightful pass.
Hook me. The NPC, man.
The door counts for naught.
Okay, man.
Locked together then, these two sides.
It's like,
and now it is all about the penalty shootout. And he's denied the proper spot. Oh, it's lovely goal. It really is.
Fucking club.
You want to put me in egg with?
Goalkeeper beaten from the spot.
Bread and butter, Derek. Bread and butter.
He's gambled on direction and won.
Well, he's got his angles right there. Just look at that for goalkeeping.
And just like that, he's come up with the save.
Well, you have to have strong hands as a goalkeeper. Look at that.
Oh, he saved it!
Well, the goalkeeper guessed, but he guessed the right way. Good save.
Superbly done. How many players would try that?
Well, you look stupid if you miss, but look at him now.
Well, the responsibility is on his shoulders. Oh, he saved it! It's all over now.
Well, he's earned his wages there, the keeper. All the pressure is on the taker. He's come up trumps.
I draw this. What's that? Do you not feel how we're still?
But the money could have got 3-1 in the game. Defending. Tired.
Hold on, let me change the pill to the player real quick. And then said, I'm playing more than done.
Yeah, that's him.
Yeah, I'm playing more about Buckler.
Then get the. Oh, you?
We could give him one more. Yeah, play one more and just call it a night.
That's 3 game, dog, then 1-2.
See Jordan, yeah?
Alright, one more game.
Dog.
Eh?
Where you get them back there from, dog? My bum Buckler. Dog, you want him fast as fuck.
You're the fuck.
Yeah, dog. Brother, so I'm about to play defense, brother.
Nah.
So fuck, I'm not playing the innings, I'm about to play defense.
Oh, yeah.
You're the one for us to fuck. I keep like a fucking alley thing I go, like.
I'm surprised I'm not keep more passing, because you're not good. Keep on a good, brother. Trust me.
Yeah, tell you, brother.
I tell you, right now,
if you shot on my kick, brother, when you run out, my power hit the fuck before you even reach me, dog, and the boss still turn back and then make a scene. What the fuck? Come on, bro. As I said, dog, another full squad to play against, because the whole midfield and them not want to play midfield, dog. Tryouts for them, isn't it?
Man, they might have tryouts here, them on them.
Brother, I'm going to tell you a serious thing, you know. Team blood to a bitch said, but oh, yeah, it's just a friendly and blah blah blah.
But that's just so friendly, I know
that obviously.
No, here's the problem, Jalen.
What
on Alvin?
Did you ask? What did you ask me, Alvin? What did you ask? You asked
me if man them are not friendly.
What did I say? Me say right now, them work from billing the ball at them overall.
Because
we can't do that in the division.
So, may I say it again?
Alright, don't make me screenshot it. Don't make me screenshot where you text me now. Sir.
Brother, I have a text that I can show the man them dog.
The man laugh, the man send me a weak face. A weak face.
So hold on, the man in there, me say, me weak dog. Like, you man, a friendly me ask and a you get me, I say?
No, but I'm not saying, it's not the technicality behind it. And you man about, oh, I don't know what you're trying to do.
You know, no, but when I move like say, I know.
No,
friendly. Let's have me say, bro.